So I just want to take one more minute here to not only remember some of our dear friends that we lost in our lives up here on the stage, but I want to remember some of the greatest artists that graced us with their presence once and left us with some of the most incredible music. Music that became the soundtrack to our lives, remember that? People like Chris Cornell, Chester Bennington, Amy Winehouse, do this for an hour. The list is just too long. So here's what we're gonna do. For everything they did for us, all that music they left us that made us feel great over the years, we're gonna send them some energy back up there to not only say thank you for everything they did for us, but to remind them that we're all still down here waving the rock and roll fucking flag for them, you know what I mean? So, we sing. I'll get you started.